relaxing out before the dawn, pulls her slippers on, grabs the kindling for the morning fire, stirring up the coals she'd banked the night before. She fans the embers till the flames grow high. She does her best with what she has, makes the breakfast, bakes the bread. She'll have the washing hung before it's noon. She draws her water from a well, minds the garden, weaves and tills. So little time, so very much to do. That's why they say a woman's work is never done. The hours of patient toil, that's how the West was won. It's milk, churn the butter, and the chickens gather eggs. Oh, you work so hard in those pioneer days. You work so hard in those pioneer days. Sharpen up the plowshare, harness up the team. 11 miles an acre in mud right to your knees, with just a pair of horses for this three-horse patch of land, where you make the best of what you got, do the best you can. And it takes calloused hands to work till day is done. It's grit and perspiration, boys, that's how the West was won. A few more turns around the crown, keep your furrows straight. Oh, you work so hard in those pioneer days. You work so hard in those pioneer days. Back in the days of iron and gas, nice steel, days of horse-drawn implements on narrow wooden wheels. It took determination and it took a constant hand. It took a lot of faith to carve your life out of this land. Here's to the souls who never quit until the job was done.